Take a while, no. In case you came to hear Bob Dylan covers, we're really sorry because we're named after a Bob Dylan song.
We're not a tribute band, though.
We're not. We do love him very, very much.
Like him.
Well, there you go.
Like we said, you never know what's going to come out
of the night. We do not, but this is a song. Please, why don't you tell the story?
This is one that we wrote, a few of us wrote a few years ago. And it was right before my wedding. And so, of course, I had my fiance at the time in mind. This love song.
Well, as Andrea said, we're all songwriters. We moved to Nashville to be songwriters, and And so we wrote for this project and the last project, and we love writing for our own band. We've written other songs for other artists, but it's been so fun to focus in and write songs that mean something for our band. And one of the most important things we wanted to do was write a song about our dads. We're all daddy's girls, and so we wanted to write a song in their honor. And it became a song actually for our moms too. So this song goes out for all the dads, all the moms, all the grandparents, aunts and uncles, everybody that raised us. And this one's called American Fathers.
Nicole Witt, my sister. right now would be an awesome time to thank you guys so much for being here. First of all, we are a new band in a sense that, you know, we hit the ground running every single day. We travel to a different city. We're based out of Nashville, Tennessee, and we make music for a living. And so seeing you guys here supporting us means the world. We, you know, write our own songs and sing and enjoy what we do so much. So we would love for you to follow along on social media, on the website, farewellangelinamusic.com.
Be part of our Farewell family.
Farewell family. We've got an awesome fam that just supports us in every way. And then if you're on Instagram, I see those young girls in the front. You're so pretty. Tag us. Farewell Music. I'm in charge of the Instagram, and they said if I get to 7,500 followers by the end of this week, I get props.
She's
really awesome. So if everybody follows tonight, that gives up, I'll get press. Probably gonna be a bottle of wine. I'm really excited about it. You know. Hint. But you know, we're just having so much fun. There's a lot of embarrassing things that we put up on Instagram, so you probably gonna want to follow along. We're gonna go after the song, we're gonna take a brief break, let you guys get a refreshment and hang out in the bathroom. We have tons of merchandise. This is the Women and Wine Tour. We'll talk about that in the second half a little more, but we have some exclusive t-shirts with Manaqua on and our tour posters and everything. So come see us outside during the break and then after the show, of course. But back to my problems. This is Therapy. This is a song that I wrote about all my problems. They're really not. You'll see.
Okay. bass, about that bass. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, bass.